What's up guys, my name is Oning and today we are going to be playing some more GTA 5 on the PC. Now, yeah, today I've actually just downloaded a new mod. So, basically what this mod is, if I go ahead and press F8 right now, as you can see it brings up a menu called Menu or something like that. I can't really pronounce it that well, but like this is basically an upgrading from the old native trainer. As you can see it has a lot more shit, and guys, like it has a lot more funny shit than native trainer. I mean, you can do a lot more, and as you can see my skin is like, he kind of looks like Homer Simpson. So yeah, I guess that's pretty good. But anyways, we're gonna like have some fun with this. If you guys want to see some more mods or more GTA 5 on the PC, don't forget to smash that like button down below. This has been Morning, peace out. Okay, so as you guys can see, I'm walking around the streets of Los Santos. And these are just some of the player options in this game. So we got Superman Manual and we got Superman Auto. So if I enable this, it's gonna be pretty crazy. Oh shit! Oh my god! What the fuck? What just happened? Okay, let me try that again. Let me try that again. Come on. Yes. Oh damn! I'm Superman. Homer Superman. Oh! Oh! No! Oh! Man, it was lucky I had invincibility on. Damn, man. Okay, Whoa! Oh, shit! Oh! Man, that gotta hurt. Okay. Okay, hey. Whoa! Oh, that's awesome! I have, like, a force push. The force is with me. Okay, so I can push anything. Oh, damn! I can just push these police officers. Man, it's, like, so hot. Okay, wait. Oh, yes. We need to find a car, then. Let's go into the highway. Ah, whoa. Oh shit, wait. Car, you're fucked. Oh, damn. That was loud. Man, this mod is epic. Okay, let me find another car. Oh, ambulance. Whoa. See ambulance. Oh shit, I died. God damn it. Okay guys, so we are back. The game crashed. So I guess if you have this mod installed, the game crashes every time you die, so yeah, let's not try to die that much. Okay guys, so the second thing I want to show you guys is the vehicles in this mod. Man, I can't take this skin seriously.
Yo.
Oh shit. Oh my god. Wait. Is this the Batmobile? It's kind of screwed. But oh my god. Shit, I have to drive this. Man, this is so cool. Oh, damn, this is so cool. Get the fuck out of my way, man. I'm Bigfoot Batman, cruising down the street in my 6.4. Whoa. Okay, I've enabled fly mode for this. Whoa. Oh, my. The game crashed. Are you serious? The game crashed. Damn. Okay, holy shit. We have a wheelchair, man. And that actually works. Whoa. Oh, my God. Whoa. Well, that happened. Man, this is, wait. I'm excited to see how I land this. I can't believe I survived that. What's up? Oh shit. Don't kill me. I had to escape. Oh shit. Oh. Yo dude, what's up? Damn. I'm gonna miss you, wheelchair. Me and you had some great memories together. Holy shit, man, look at this car. Like, this looks like a car Snoop Dogg would buy. No, the game crashed again. God damn it, Snoop Dogg. Okay, welcome back. Wait, what the fuck is that truck doing on my roof? Anyways, we are... Okay, I'm gonna be checking out some of the other stuff, because, like, every time I try to use the vehicles, the game crashes. Okay, so right now we're gonna be using some of the MISC options. So, man... Shut up, lady. Wait, what the fuck? Oh my god! Oh, what's going on? Yo, dude, you're not gonna join the jump around mode? Dude, come on. Come on, man. Oh, there we go! Come on, man, jump around. Jump around, dude. Wait, why can't I hear, like, people dying in the background? Oh, shit! Yo, dude, I'll save you! Oh, I saved him. Yeah, bro, you should be tanking me, dude. I saved you, man. Yo, dude, I saved you. Don't scare you anyways. Damn. See you later, dude. Okay, next one is Massacre Mode. I don't know. I don't have a clue what this is. But I'm just gonna enable it right now. Okay, guys. So for the finale of this mod showcase slash mod funny moments thing, I'm gonna be driving in this shark car. Yeah. And I know it's a bit derpy, but I'm gonna drive down this ramp. Oh, hey, Blimp. And I'm gonna do it at super speed. I don't even know if I'm gonna drive down the ramp or just like shoot out through the edge. But we'll see what happens. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see some more GTA 5, don't forget to post a comment down below. And if you want to see any other game, Simeon, are you fucking serious? Anyways, like I was saying, if you guys want to see any other game or want us to play any other game, then don't forget to leave a comment down below. Like, subscribe, and